slow down, take some time off, and hang out with friends and family. And as we were talking before, this leads to our viewer question of the day. We want to know you. What is your favorite summertime memory? Get on to Facebook, Living808 TV, share with us, Instagram, Twitter as well. And on our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, Trini, I must say, pretty cool. We've had a lot of very cool memories. I'm going to scroll right on down. We'll kind of just start right at the end because we've had a few pictures come through. Here we go. Let's see. Earl says, Mom and Dad taking us to Jackass Ginger up in the valley. Do you know where that is?
Oh, yeah, I've heard of it.
Yes, the water slide kind of area, the moss right there. Leslie says, family reunion. Nora, this is kind of interesting. She remembers being about 15 or 16 in Fumi's custom bikini, laying out in the sands at Queen Surf, listening to rock and roll, all the girls checking out the dudes with the six-pack abs back in the 60s. To be young again.
But I like this one. Gina Maxillum says, working at Dole Cannery summer job back in 1977. Oh. That's where I met the love of my life. And I love that she posted a picture of
That's so cool. Hey, Roxanne, our friend from Quaisis. Trini, hey, welcome back. Hope Kokia was great. Favorite was my wedding 42 years ago. And then the second one, 10 years ago. And then my third son, when all were being born in the month of June. So wedding and all our sons' birthdays during the month of June and September, or summer. And I really want to go right here. Susie, our friend, said a summer traveled soccer trip with Leahi, the soccer club, if everyone knows, up to Seattle. Now, if anybody knows the Seattle Sounders and the Portland Trail, they don't usually get along. So there's two pictures right there.
But she did say Broncos fans can be friends with Seahawks fans.
I don't know about that.
It can happen.
I don't know about that. As a Seahawk fan, and Lori, our wonderful news director, she still hasn't talked to us since the Super Bowl 2 years ago. But again, Marvin Boone can say ho right there. And a few of our friends, hey, mahalo to all of our friends being part of our Living 808 page. As you can see, we still have a whole bunch of pictures to get to.
Yay.
We'll do that in the next Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check a little bit later.
Terrific.